Look around you guys. This was your first home. And it was a happy place, filled with love and laughter.
I met you in the dark. You lit me up.
Okay, thank you. Thanks.
I wasn't off. We danced the night away. We drank too much. I held your hair back when you were throwing up.
It means that we can keep trying.
And you smiled over your shoulder.
But there's a good chance this may never happen.
Sober, I pulled you closer to my chest. And you asked me to stay over. I said I already told you. I think that you should get some rest. I knew I loved you then.
Then I realized the only thing that matters is that you. You make me happier than I ever thought I could be. And if you let me, I will spend the rest of my life trying to make you feel the same way.
Chandler, for so long I wondered if I would ever find my prince, my soulmate.
I love you. Any surprises that come our way, it's okay because I will always love you.
For a minute I'll forget that I'm older. I wanna dance with you right now. And you look as beautiful as ever. And I swear that every day you'll get better. You make me feel this way somehow.
I love you too, Jim.
I'm so wrong with you. And I hope you know, darling, your love is more than worth its weight in gold.
Leaves us with
adoption.
How do you feel about that?
I feel okay about it. Actually, I think I feel really good about it.
Me too. I want to find a baby that needs a home and I want to raise him.
What's going on?
That was the adoption agency.
You were always there for me when I needed you most.
We're getting a baby!
Are you serious?
My lungs give out. I promise till death we part.
I'm gonna love you so much that no one is ever gonna be
said enough
for you.
Now everybody knows.
You're so lucky.
That is just you and me.
That doesn't matter. We have waited so long. I don't care if it's two babies. I don't care if it's two. We are taking them home because they are our children.
Okay.
Shh.